The dog days of summer came to a close at Springfield Public Pools tonight. The city held its annual dog swim at Fast Night. The pooches made quite a splash and got to cool down after a really hot day out there. Tonight's event raised money for the Cruz Dog Park in West Springfield. The pool will now be drained until next summer.